Hello, my name is Scott Eckel from Southwest Research Institute, and we'll discuss an internal research program that was conducted that looked at the simultaneous reduction of particulate matter, hydrocarbon, CO, and NOx emissions from a gasoline direct injected engine. I'd like to acknowledge a couple of my co-authors from Southwest as well, Dr. Reggie Zahn and Mr. Philip Weber. Just a little background. As we are all well aware, regulatory